And welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Blind. We are here at the ExoGeni Corp, which is overrun by Geth.
Time to clean this place out.
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
Yes, they are. Oh, the force field or something over there. Jammed again. Let's check out over here. Oh, we can't? We can go this way. What's this? Oh. There's an odd light thing going on there. Nothing to check out, huh? Okay. Keep jamming and unjamming here. Now we're jammed again. Before we go through the door here, let's check out what's this way. See, now we're unjammed again. So proximity to the door.
Typical Geth deployment. We'll need another route in.
Huh. Oh. Don't run at me like that. I hate that.
A one-way drop, Commander Shepard.
Oh, this? That's a drop? Yeah, I'd prefer not to do that. Actually, the door is easy decryption. I see no reason why we shouldn't go past it. Although, that's where they're going to be waiting for us, isn't it? A functioning object. For some reason, we took our weapons out. Grenade, ammo, weapon upgrade. Combat scanner 5. I think we're using that already. Cryo explosive 5. So, grenade, ammo, weapon. Oh! Oh, crap! Oh, where the hell that came from? Warp that sucker. I mean, really?
Think we're good, Commander?
The stuff in there wasn't that good. Oh, I forgot what we picked up. Tungsten cryo. 6. So we picked up 5, which isn't as good. I'm not using them anyway. Proton rounds, 5. Which I'm not using. Got a duplicate. Combat scanner 5. We have that already. Is anyone using 4? Nope. Nope, so we got an extra. Thank you. Did I just get rid- wait. I didn't just get rid of one that we have, right? So scanner here. No. Okay. Just want to see something. Okay. Now we got some kind of armor upgrade. We already have medical. Oh my god, look at all these. Medical interface 5. 5, 5. 4. He has a blade of coating 6. Alright, so let's get rid of these. Sorry guys, I'm just trying to keep this inventory under control here. 5. Get rid of these 4s. These are old. I'm pretty sure Tally has a medical interface, but I'm not sure. She might have 4. That's a double. Weave 6, here's... skeleton... kinetic buffer... 5. We have a lot of Omnijaw right now. Let's see... what Tally is using. She's using 5. So we got an extra 5, get rid of it. Extra 5 here, get rid of that. Exoskeleton, here's a double. And there, done. Okay. Was it hanging out up here the whole time or something? I'm saving because that was a lot of stuff here that we just messed with. That's where we came from. Oh, you're kidding. This is not a way we can go? I figured this was another way in. No, this is a dead end. We have to drop down there? Oh my god, I don't want to. Is that it? Yep. And we can't get through this thing. Have to drop down. Nice. And then we have to come back up to get through. That would be, better way out. Be like your alternate route out of a dungeon after you, like a Skyrim dungeon. Great. Don't you feel so great? We can't get out of here now? Well, it's a Varen thing, isn't it?
Ooh. Damn it!
Who the hell are you?
I'm so sorry.
She's pretty.
I thought
you were Geth.
Oh, Elizabeth.
Or one of those Varan.
Do I look like a Varan? Do I look like a Geth? Why are you here?
Who are you and what are you doing in here?
We don't really know who she is.
It's my own fault. Everyone else was running and I stayed to back up data. Next thing I knew, the Geth ship latched on and the power went out. I was trapped. I tried to get out, but the way was blocked.
Don't worry.
We'll get you out as soon as we find out what the Geth are after.
It's not the Geth. It's the energy field they put up. They don't want anyone else getting access to the...
You can tell me.
I'm here for the Geth. It's very important that I find out what they're after.
I don't know for certain, but I'm guessing they're here for the Thorian.
Ding, ding, ding.
Thorian? What is that exactly?
Oh, wait. Thorian, no.
It's an indigenous life form. ExoGeni was studying it.
Thorian, I got confused with Prothean. So they're not here for the just for the Protheans. I'm sure they're here for the Prothean, but... Where is it?
What else can you tell me? Do you know where I can find this Thorian?
I might be able to, but not with those Geth crawling around everywhere. Look, we need to get out of here, past that field.
How?
Any suggestions?
No, not exactly. But I think the Geth ship is powering it. I've noticed the Geth laying power cables everywhere. You could follow those cables, but there's Geth all over the place.
You have to cut the cables, or shoot the cables, or something. She still hasn't told us that she's Elizabeth, but, I guess we know. We haven't mentioned anything that her mother wants her back. What can you tell me about the Thorian?
Tell me what you know about the Thorian.
I really don't know that much about it. I think it's some kind of plant being.
Really?
I know it's very old. Thousands of years even.
A plant being? And the Geth attack?
Why do you think the Geth would be interested in the Thorian?
It's just a plant. I don't know why the Geth would care. ExoGeni was studying it, but I don't think they found anything special.
Huh. Apparently they missed something. Personal questions?
Tell me about yourself.
I'm just a research assistant for ExoGeni. I came here with my mother. I don't even know if she made it out alive.
She did.
She's with some others from the colony. She's safe for now.
She's alive? Oh, thank God. I thought I was the only one left. Please, Commander, just get that field down so I can see my mother again.
I'd love to.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Oh, here, take my ID. This should get you past any locked doors. Good luck with that field.
Yeah, you should go hide. Oh! Oh, those things. Good thing they die pretty easily.
Clear.
Huh.
Hey, as soon as you go, I'm gonna find a place to hide.
You stay put. I'll go open some doors.
Good luck with that field.
I doubt anyone's still alive in here. The Geth are very thorough.
Well, we just found someone alive. Obviously, I can't get through that, but... Looking for power cables, I don't see anything on the map. Main level. We've got some kind of side corridor here. And fire right there. I feel very secure with water, me wading through water and something sparking like that. So secure. There's nothing up here, right? She got stuck moving the wrong way. This is the drop off when we came in. Alright. If I walk through here, I won't have to walk on water and get killed.
Stupid machine! Access encrypted files!
Where's he? Up there?
No, I don't want to review protocol!
Krogan and I don't think are very good with computers.
I am unable to comply. Please contact your supervisor.
Damn it! Tell me what I want or I'll blast your virtual ass into actual dust!
He's a hologram.
Please contact your supervisor for a level 4 security exemption or make an appointment with...
Stupid machine!
If there is nothing else, please step aside. There is a queue forming behind
you. Oh my god, he's snitching us. Console. Oh! He's good at that stuff, huh? Alright, I think we're next in line.
ExoGeni Corporation reminds all staff that the discharging of weapons while on company property is strictly forbidden.
Oh yeah.
Welcome back, Research Assistant Elizabeth Bainham. What can I do for you?
Elizabeth?
How do you know I'm Elizabeth?
Your access card identifies you as Elizabeth Bainham. Is there something you require, Dr. Bainham?
Yeah, what did the Krogan want?
What information was the last user attempting to access?
Fetching data. The previous user was attempting to access details on the study of subject species 37, the Thorian.
Huh. Go on.
Tell me everything you told the Krogan.
I was unable to provide the previous user with any relevant data. Aside from lacking proper access, there has been no new data available on Species 37. All sensors monitoring the observation post at Zoo's Hope have been inactive for several cycles.
Zoo's Hope?
What does Zoo's Hope have to do with the Thorian?
Species 37 is located within the substructure of the Zoo's Hope outpost.
Oh. Go on.
Tell me everything you know about the Thorian.
The Thorian is a simple plant life form that exhibits a sentient behavior uncommon with other flora. Through dispersion and the eventual inhalation of spores, it can affect and control other organisms, including
that
humans.
Explains
it. The Zoo's Hope Control Group has yielded interesting results. Before sensors went offline, almost 85% of all test subjects were infected.
Oh, interesting results, huh? Were they a control group?
Are you saying ExoGeni knew its people were getting infected?
It was deemed necessary to assess the true potential of Species 37.
Oh my god.
That's why they were acting so strange.
Yep.
Your pilot should be warned.
Yes.
Joker! Come in, Joker! Damn it! That field's blocking us.
We've got to drop that shield and get back to the outpost.
Hmm. Tell me about the field.
VI, what can you tell me about the Geth ship and the field it's generating?
I have limited data on the Geth. They have effectively blocked all sensors within the facility.
Hmm.
I have detected unusual power fluctuations, but am unable to determine the source.
Tell me everything you know about the Geth here.
What do you know about the Geth?
I have no specifics on the Geth as they relate to this facility. All sensors have been purposely decommissioned since their arrival.
Tell me anything else about the Thorian?
Tell me about the Thorian.
Species 37 was discovered several weeks ago when a small team was infected with spores while examining ruins near the Zoo's Hope outpost. The outpost was quarantined immediately, and study of the infection began. Within 21 days, 58% of colonists exhibited altered behavior. Within 28 days, 85%.
You know? I forget what that guy's name is. Who's in charge of the colony. I bet you he knows something about it. Because he refused to tell us, but I bet you he knows something. And maybe he's immune to it somehow. I'm gonna want to wring his neck before this is over. How big is it?
What's the size of this thing?
The Thorian appears to be a diffused creature. Its cognitive abilities are centered in large nerve bundles, but it received data from kilometers of meandering tendrils. We have discovered bundles approximately 1 meter in diameter, but these seem insufficient to coordinate the massive sensory potential it possesses. It may simply process such stimulation slowly, or perhaps there is a nerve cluster of a greater magnitude we have not yet encountered.
I'm sure there is. As far as the latter. How smart is it?
Is it intelligent? Can I reason with it?
The Thorian does not exhibit the focused behavior of a predator. The release of spores is an act of survival, not aggression.
Huh.
It does trigger advanced behaviors in the humans it enslaves, but we have yet to discover whether it recognizes or is capable of recognizing humans as more than tools. It is sufficiently alien as to defy classification at this time.
How does it control people?
Do you know how the creature controls its slaves?
The will subversion manifests as intense pain if directives are ignored. The
effect
is severe enough that subjects are soon conditioned against even minor thoughts of rebellion. Observation suggests the Thorian views its thralls in a utilitarian way. Care is apparently taken to avoid injuring them, much as a craftsman avoids damaging his tools. As long as no action is taken against the creature's objectives, the subjects are free to pantomime a normal existence until specifically tasked with something.
That guy Ian in the tunnels, I believe his name is Ian, anyway. Yeah, that guy, I bet you he does know something. But I don't think he knows all this. Otherwise, he'd know what was going on about Ian. He seemed to be pretty genuine about his answers regarding Ian. I don't know. It's hard to say. Where can I find it?
Where's the center of this thing?
The Thorian is present as a weave of tendrils across much of the lower surface of Pharos. Observation of enslaved subjects suggests there may be key clusters that are tended by thralls.
Oh, really?
Unfortunately, direct observation of Species 37 is limited, or non-existent.
So you have to kill these thralls? I mean, maybe we can communicate with it? I don't know. It's a plant. What can you tell me about ExoGeni Corp?
I want to know about ExoGeni Corporation.
ExoGeni Corporation is at the forefront of human expansion in the new galactic economy, funding colonial development and securing resource rights to ensure our progress as a species. Further inquiries regarding company policy may be directed to Consumer Information Services during regular business hours.
Who runs this facility?
Who's in charge here? Who organized the research?
All decisions about local resource analysis and acquisition are made by on-site management, deferring to the board of directors only when seasonal quotas are missed or exceeded. Individual employee records are confidential.
So I don't have any one person or at least a small group of people to blame. Ask him about Elizabeth, which he thinks is me.
Please access my personal files.
Elizabeth Bainham, Research Assistant, Biomedical Division, Security Level 4 Exemption. You are currently under probation due to disagreements with management over established company policy. These sanctions may be lifted if your next evaluation is more agreeable.
Why was I sanctioned?
What triggered the probation?
You were marked as combative about the operations of the Zoo's Hope Project, specifically regarding the handling of the infected colonists. As a result, you were tasked with monitoring the safety of the colonists for the duration of the observation.
She knows about it.
That's enough for now.
Going to standby mode.
You do that.
Time to clean this place out.
Remove the force field. Well, she didn't tell us everything either. I think this is the only way to go. To the midden? So we came from the midden. Peek under there, but we can't. We completely snuck up on them. Uh-oh.
Geth used these claws to anchor their ships to the sides of buildings.
I like their docking style, but how do we cut the power if it's coming from the ship?
It will be difficult. We can check the other claws for weaknesses, but the Geth are very thorough.
Huh. Yeah, we know about the Geth being thorough. And dropping down again. I hate that. I mean, we can either blow up the ship, or we can destroy the cables. Either way, oh, glowing orb? Let's check this out first. Looks promising, though. Glowing orb. Oh. I'm gonna fail in this one. Wait a second. Ah! Crap. Damn it. Been a while since I failed with an easy one. Heavy armor, light armor. Phoenix 5. Well, this is light armor. That's definitely better than what we have. Glowing orb?
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
What is this place? Almost looks like the Geth built themselves some kind of church.
The Geth blur the line between organic and synthetic life. It's natural to assume they seek understanding from a higher power.
Jammed again. The hell's that sound? Oh. Oh. Oh, he's flipping all over the frickin' place. Any more? Good to hear. Okay, so we could shut this frickin' thing down. And let her out. Right? Because that's the other side of where we were? Maybe not. We came from where? Here, right? Goes to upper level. I can't do anything with that. that's nothing. Oh, we can go up there, though. What's this way? Two ways to upper level. Okay. Oh, there's baddies. There be baddies. There be secure crate. I haven't been that good at this lately. Ah, there we go. Shotgun, assault rifle, and medium armor for Turian. Tornado 4, Avenger 4. Oh, nice. An upgrade. I'll get rid of this 4. Rex already has 5. I'll hold on to it, though. And what, assault rifle was the other one? As good as what he has. Let's sell the others. There's a lot of them. There's another somewhere. It's not that close, but I want to get rid of it. Is it up here?
Same as before. We don't have the ordnance to blow this claw. Let's keep looking.
Okay. What are you showing us, game? Oh boy. Cool theme! Oh, there's so many.